One of the most highly anticipated games of the year happened tonight. That's right, Great Falls High, CMR, Crosstown, always a good matchup between the Rustlers and the Bison, and this year's game definitely didn't disappoint. Let's show you just what happened in Memorial Stadium tonight.
First quarter, Bison are backed up due to a penalty, and Ryan Craigie gets the yardage back and then some with a couple jukes to move the chains. Quarterback Reed Harris capitalizes and rolls out to find Garrett Stone for the first score of the game. Rustlers would stall in their next possession, and Garrett Stone makes them pay with another long haul from Reed Harris. Reed Harris next possession wants to use his legs and gets a 20-yard gain. First play of the second quarter, Harris will get those last 11 yards with ease, and the Bison are rolling 21-0. Not long later, Rustlers showing some life, and Gus Nunez hauls it in to set up first and goal. Cole Taylor looking, but finds the end zone with his feet, and the Rustlers are on the board. Harris back with the ball and wants another long shot, but finds a Rustler in Rafe Newbro and gives CMR a short field. The man who starts the possession finishes it, and Newbro walks in for six. Third quarter, Cole Taylor tries to punch it in on fourth and goal, but is stampeded, and the Bison keep him out and win this year's Crosstown.
Great Falls High catches up to CMR in the Eastern AA standings with both teams at 5-4. Great Falls High will get the higher seed due to tonight's win and the tiebreaker. In Great Falls, Asher Lind, MTN Sports.